Hey everybody, it is I, Mr. Skids, and welcome back to The Wolf Among Us. We were just about to investigate Prince Lawrence's place because he is in mighty trouble, I believe. Much trouble, and he could be dying, and I'm not even sure if we can even tell if what's going on in the inside. Oh, there is a dead body. Oh, fuck. I fucked up. I saw a dead body in there. I fucked up. We should have came here first. I fucked up. I'm sorry. I fucked up. I fucked up. I fucked up being next to the mailbox, too. I fucked that. I can't get there. Okay, I got there. Oh, fudge. Ah! Ah! Open door. Look at door. How about? Oh, man. It's been busted open. He is on
Don't
the floor.
Just peep into someone's house. Check if he's home.
I'm sorry. Okay. Sorry. But I think there's bad things are happening. Oh, he was not on the floor before. He is now stone cold dead. Well, I fucked up. I fucked up hard. I knew I should have came here first. God damn it, fucking Toad. God damn it, Toad. This is all your fucking fault.
Hey, hey, stay with me, Lawrence. Gonna be alright.
No.
He's alive!
Let me go. What is it that you're telling us? Bigby, water. Kitchen.
Okay, the water. Get the water. Okay, okay, water, water, water. Pants on fire. We need pants. We need water for the pants. Water, water. Use sink. Get sink now. Cup. You have cup? You have cup. Good. Bring cup. Bring cup. Two man who is dying. Hold on. I saw a thing. Look at note. Pay the rent next week. Pizza in the fridge. Please don't look for me. Goodbye.
Did you find it yet?
I have water. Sorry. I'm stupid and slow. I'm slow in the head. I'm sorry. I gotta get here quicker. Here, drink, sir. Have the water.
If you have something to ask him, you should do it now.
Did you hurt face? Who did this to you? What happened? What happened?
Happened.
Faith. Faith.
No, we should have came here first. Ah! Toad, you motherfucker! If you hadn't delayed us with your bullshit, we wouldn't have had to fucking lost this Prince Lawrence dude. Oh.
Do you still have that letter?
Yeah.
Yes.
Damn it. God damn it. I knew we should have came here first.
Should I open it?
I might as well.
I'm not sure if it's right.
You should. It might be something that helps us. A clue. A lead.
I need to know.
Yeah, we need to know.
What does it say?
I'm sorry. Faith.
Fuck.
It's only two words. But you died without seeing them. We need to figure out what happened here. And find whoever did this.
Oh, God. Word cannot describe how bad I feel right now. Other than how bad I feel right now. Oh, fuck. Oh, fucking... I've got a few questions for those fucking... Tweedledees.
Is that the same knife you saw in the mirror?
Yeah. I don't know why it's over here.
I just don't understand. Why would someone want to kill him?
Oh, well, shit. Me. That, I don't know if that got recorded, but, Snow White kind of did a herky-jerky there with the glitch.
Lawrence.
Why? Why are you dead? There's a gun here too.
What is it?
This gun wasn't fired recently. Maybe a week ago. Or more.
Damn, son. That is one hell of a good nose you got there.
Fingerprints?
They'll be on the grip and the trigger.
Don't be doing that, Bigby, too much.
What are they?
Prescription sleeping pills.
Seems like somebody was having a trouble. There's two bottles here? There are two bottles opened. That's not a good sign. And they're both empty by the looks of it.
That doesn't really help.
I'm sorry. I am very sorry. I did not know. There is a shell casing.
Matches the caliber of the gun on the floor.
Yep, well, it fired at least one round. That means one single round. Is there anything else I am missing here? I do not see any more stuff. Is that, what is that, those bottles of anyway? Like alcohol by the looks of them? Lawrence, what else was here? Whoa, bullet hole, there's a bullet hole. Bullet hole?
Bullet passed through the chair.
Either it went.
The angle works if he shot himself.
Oh. Through the chair, through him, through the. Yeah. So, did he try to kill himself then? Does that mean he tried murdering himself?
When do you think that was taken?
Why was there the knife then?
All this.
Why was there a knife is my question. Also, there's a bed here. Can I mess around with the bed? No, I cannot mess around with the bed. Is there anything in yonder kitchen that I miss? Get in there, Big Fig! Anything in the kitchen? It's awfully dark, and the only thing that I can see is the note. And the sink I've already messed with, I'm guessing. I don't need to mess it with it again, but whatevs. Water's water. Water. You got water. I got water. What is that? Blood on the floor.
Strange. Hard edge to this pool, like something was here and got moved.
It's hard to tell. I can't really see what's going on there. The bed was open when this happened, whatever this is. How old is it?
Still a little sticky.
That means it was just recent. So, what happened here? Why is there a knife? Why was Lawrence shooting himself? What the fuck happened here? Explain to me. We need to investigate more. There's more blood on the bed. There is a lot of blood. That was a lot of blood on that corner.
What is that?
Oh no, that's a suicide note. My dearest Faith.
Stuck to the bed a little.
From blood, probably.
My dearest Faith, I never meant to hurt you, and I cannot endure knowing that I have. This was for the best. I'll see you again. Love, your devoted Lawrence.
Fuck!
Hopefully they're together now.
Not all we can hope for at this point.
You're killing me, game! You're fucking killing me! You are killing me! You are breaking my goddamn heart! Just making sure that pool of blood was the only thing. You know, things had changed, so I was wondering, you know, if anything had changed, but God damn it. What's in the bookcase?
Secondhand paperbacks. Old encyclopedias. dusty. No one's read these in a while.
Okay, then. Nothing in there. Well, how about Snow? Snow, did you see anything? What about in the closet? Oh, fuck me!
Stay here!
Tweedledee or Tweedledum was that? I'm guessing I'm gonna do the quick time events now? There he is!
Hey! Stop!
He's got fucking blood all over him.
Leave me alone!
How about fuck you? Ah! Ooh, I told you, quick time offense. D. I pressed the D, man. I did all the D. I am going to beat the ever-living fuck out of you, you clowny bastard. Ah, Q. Not the QQ! Oh, pause. QQ with the pause. QQ with the pause. Go faster. C. I picked right, I think. There he goes. Get him. He almost gave me the slip, but I almost outwitted him. Ouch! Get him! Oh no. Get up, Bigby, yes. Go. Get to the stairs. He's running. He's going. Follow him, Bigby. Yes! Get through that window, bitch! Yeah! Right on his fucking head.
Hey!
Hold still, you fat bastard. Nope. You're not going nowhere, Mr. Portly.
He's up, Bigby. We're on the same side here.
You son of a bitch. Make me run after you. Why did you run?
What?
Why did you run?
Fuck, man. Because you chased after me.
You're the
fuck was I supposed to do?
What were you doing?
The man's dead.
I know how it looks, but I had nothing to do with that.
Then who did?
Look, I was just asking him about the girl. That's all. When I mentioned her being dead, he freaked out. I figured someone had told him. How was I supposed to know?
Shit.
Fucker shot himself right in front of me. I couldn't stop him, man.
Okay. I'll believe your story for now, but...
You're looking for the woodsman, right?
No.
I know where he is. My guy says he's holed up at the trip trap. We can go over there right now, the both of us. My employer's looking to ask him a few questions, too.
What were you doing back there?
Checking out the guy who was married to the girl. Seemed a good place to start. Tracking down... leads.
What kind of leads?
Oh, I can't tell you that. It's confidential. Sorry. Sure you understand.
Then who's your boss?
Can't say that I do. Come on, you're coming with me.
This could have been easy.
Don't worry. It still is. Come on.
Dumb?
Yeah, it is. Look, it'd be much easier for you
to... No, I'm D. He's dumb.
Oh, god damn it, you bastards! I knew it! I was wondering, where is his brother?
Almost looked peaceful.
God damn you, Tweedledee and Dumb.
Yep.
Except you're lying in a dirty alley.
Yep.
With an open wound on the back of your head.
Yep. What happened?
Well... the one guy hit you, then the other one started kicking you.
Explains the ribs.
Then they jumped into a car and drove off.
Now I'm gonna beat the living hell out of both Tweedledee and Tweedledum. You guys are gonna get your asses beat.
D mentioned the trip trap.
Then that's where we'll go. I'll call a cab.
Panic in the parlors, says the achievement I unlocked. So who has hired Tweedledee and Tweedledum? So Tweedledee and Tweedledum have been hired.
Every time I think I'm getting a handle on what's going on, things just get more complicated.
Yes, they do.
It feels like we're always a step behind.
The woodsman is the only lead we've got, and he was one of the last people to see Faith alive. Getting some answers out of him will start to clear things up.
I hope.
I hope you're right.
Yeah.
Bigby, be honest with me. Who do you think did this? I know it's still early, but... I just feel a step behind.
The pimp.
Faith was in trouble. Afraid of someone. I need to find out who. Might be whoever she was working for. There's still a lot of questions.
Yeah.
Find the woodsman, figure out what he knows, then go from there.
See, why I think it's still the pimp...
probably the best approach.
...is why would... If D and Dumb are looking for leads on the girl, about information on the girl, why would they have killed her and then started looking for information on her? It makes no sense. And it's not her husband, I bet ya. Thanks for your help,
I wish there was... Yeah. Sorry.
Go ahead. I didn't mean to cut you off.
No, it's...
More tension.
It's nothing.
More tension. 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 Feel the tension. It's in the air.
Seeing all this today, there are fables that are struggling worse than I'd imagined. We pay so much attention to the residents of the woodlands. You forget there's a whole community out there to serve. To have to turn to prostitution. I wish there was more we could do. This isn't how I thought it would be. But Crane runs things his own way.
Crane is the problem.
Crane is the one to blame here, not you.
Obviously, you don't know what I do all day. Right now, I'm the gatekeeper, making sure none of these disenfranchised folks are, as he puts it, wasting his time. I'm more to blame than anyone.
You'll fix it.
Crane, you are a worthless pile of shit. And you piss me off.
It's just a broken system. The fables who walk in through the back door like Bluebeard, we have all the time in the world for them. You try and come in through the front door, through the proper channels, asking for anything needing help. Well, I turn you away. Now things are worse off than they've ever been.
Well, that's not true.
Right. We've had it worse, but not by much. Maybe this isn't for me. I thought public service was pure. A way to help.
You should stick it out. There are fables that would give up a lot to be in the position you're in, and I think it's easier to change something from the inside.
You're telling me change comes from within?
Sure.
Not the advice I imagined hearing from you.
I'm full of surprises.
Hi, it's because I'm running the show. I'm running the show here. I'm the one with the clever thinking and the deep, meaningful thoughts, not Bigby.
Yeah, maybe I should.
What do we got here? What do we got? Damn, fuck. Everything's Bigby. So messed up.
Just be careful.
What about the cab driver? We kind of did say a lot to the cab driver.
The same goes for you.
So I have been quite silent lately. That's because I've been letting these guys talk. I've been listening to them because this is some really, really rough stuff. So really heavy stuff. Man, this is a heavy game and I love it. I love that this game is really good. I really like this game. Also, it's doing a transition, so it might screw up the video feed a bit. The Trip Trap Bar in the Bronx. Hold on. I want to say this before this game throws more shit at me, okay? Like I said earlier, I don't think her Faith was killed by her husband. Nor do I think that she was killed by Tweedledee or Tweedledum. As I said before, why were they looking for information on her and about her when she's already dead? They already knew she was dead, And why would they already be... Why would they be looking up information if they knew that she was dead? Okay? So, they know... They have inside information. They know something is up, but they're not telling me something. So, I need to get information from Tweedledee and Tweedledum because they probably know who killed her. However, I know it wasn't her husband because he was having some major, major depression issues. He committed fucking suicide on the account of Faith was dead because he felt he was responsible for it. And he tried to... I think he was trying to kill himself to begin with because he accidentally probably yelled at her, got angry with her, and got short with her, and got pissed with her, or something like that. So I'm guessing he is way out of the picture. And I don't think Crane did it, and I don't think Snow White did it. I know the Tweedledees know. And I don't think it was the Woodsman. He is too obvious. Too obvious a character to... He is a red herring. But he might know some information on Faith. So, let's continue on. I just wanted to give my idea of what's going on. So, let's continue. Continue. Oh boy, I bet Bigby is going to be really welcomed in this bar if everybody knows who he is. Apple cider is so good. Oh, that wasn't a good look.
What do you want, Sheriff?
Yep, I told you they'd know. I'm in the neighborhood.
Thought I'd pop in and say hello.
Well, fucking hello. Now you can get the fuck out of here.
Look, I'm not even gonna ask where he is now, okay? I just want to know the last time he was here. That's all.
Who?
I'm being nice. So try again.
He hasn't been here for a few weeks. No, maybe.
Dragon Wing.
I don't know. But yeah, he hasn't been here in a while, if he's been here at all, which... I don't know.
Hey, he's giving him her looks.
Don't let him tell you what to do. You're your own woman.
Well, This is me talking, Bigby. Fuck off.
Sorry. I seen you look at him. I seen you look at him. But I'm gonna give you... I'm gonna take a little look around here. What do we got here? What do we got? Pickled eggs? Did you murder her?
Let me solve the mystery for you. They're pickled eggs.
Oh, I know what they are. I'm just trying to figure out why anyone would eat this.
Did you do it, Pickled Eggs? Were you the ones that killed Faith? Tell me! Give me an answer! Give me an answer right now! Huff puff cigarettes. Can I have some cigarettes? I could use some cigarettes. Not me, personally. Bigby could. Aw, Bigby, damn. I'm sorry, man. Wish you had some money. Also, there's Dragon Wing again. I seen that poster before. Hey, what's this?
You guys playing right now?
Nah.
Woodsman.
H? Well, that'd be you, Holly.
Yeah.
So, who's WD?
Woodsman.
No idea.
Woodsman.
It's also the first letter in the name.
Woodsman. Yeah, I get it.
Woodsman.
Not playing. And you don't mind if I,
Ooh. Bigby, man. That's rough. That was rough. Damn, man. That was rough. Jesus Christ, Bigby. Why? Why would you fuck with a guy? I didn't know what that was gonna do. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be an asshole, but... Damn, I didn't think Bigby was gonna do something that callous. Cash only, huh? What do you got here? Half-empty glass.
Whose is that?
Someone who left.
Mm-hmm. Somebody was in a hurry?
Why didn't you dump it? If you want a cleaner place, feel free to get the fuck out of here.
Feel free to go get
I'm sensing
fucked.
A very hostile tone from you. Don't deny it. I'm good at picking up on this stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you are the supposed sheriff. Of course you're going to get that sort of thing. Whitman. What does it say? I never turned to drink. It seemed to turn to me, Benjamin Franklin. Oh, you're giving me quotes now? You're giving me quotes? I didn't know you were so philosophical, game.
I don't know who you're talking about.
The one with the bald head and the beard.
You don't know
never
who that
seen
is?
Him.
Oh, sure. You never seen him, but he's in your fucking bar. He's on your fucking... Oh, God. You think I'm really that retarded? Do you really think I'm that stupid that I can't...
Have you seen the woodsman around? Nope. I don't know who that is. Big guy, beard, flannel, kind of a shitbag. Hard to miss. You sure you don't know him?
Would a drink help?
Would I buy you a drink? How about you keep your drink and piss off?
Jesus, don't make me beat the hell out of you. Yeah, I'm gonna fucking find him myself if I have to. I will find him. I will find him, you punk arses. I will tear this place apart to find him. Where to go now? Where for go? Do I pull out gun and start shooting at crowd? Because that might work. Maybe. Kind of, sort of, probably not. That probably won't work. That's probably a really bad idea, so... There's probably something I'm... Oh, there we go. Barstool. Sit down and talk. Free beer tomorrow. Ha ha!
Stools in this place.
I sit
over there. I'm gonna have to yell to talk to you. And I don't like raising my voice. Unless I really have to.
You gonna order something? Or are you just here to bother my customers?
I'll order... your customers, quote-unquote. All of them.
You know what I mean.
I love this game. I just
give me a Midas gold.
You want a lime?
Nah.
No.
Well, I don't got any anyway.
Think that's funny? Yep. Think it's fucking hilarious.
Well, you got a terrible sense of humor, don't you, asshole?
It was all right.
Harboring a fugitive will cost you.
Come on, guys. I don't want to be here. You don't want me here. The sooner you answer my questions, the sooner I'll be out of here.
Oh, hello. Is that who I think it is? Tough shit. Something only tough shit on the door. Restrooms are for regulars and employees only. Tough shit. Is this who we think it all is?
Yeah. Oh, you're out of paper towels and...
Hi, Woodsman. How's it going, friend? Yeah, I guess I give the winning smile. Hi, Woodsman. I'm not here to beat you up. I'm just here to talk to you, that's all. I don't wanna cause no fuss. I don't wanna be...
Saved your beer for you. Holly wanted to clear it, but I said no. You'll be back.
Why did I say that lie? I don't know why I picked that.
You and me have been going at it for hundreds of years. I'm through fighting.
Well, that... Woody, that makes two of us. You're in luck. I decided to switch seats.
I just want to talk, man. I just want to talk.
This doesn't have to go like this.
I don't want this to be turn ugly, but you want this to.
Maybe he don't want to talk to you. Why don't we let him tell me that?
Yeah.
It's okay, Grin.
I just want to talk. I don't want to raise a fuss. Because that probably would start a bar fight. I just want to talk to him. I don't believe he murdered anyone.
Just a minute ago, no one seemed to know who you were.
Yeah, well, everyone knows you. big bad wolf. Now I'm the bad guy and you're a sheriff. What kind of fucking world is that, huh?
Come on, Woody. You know why I'm here.
You want to know what happened?
Amongst other things, sure.
It's funny. The shit you're willing to do for money.
That's sad. It's a sad truth.
Her place for weeks. She didn't look like it. She had money. I was sure of it. And she wouldn't put up any kind of fight. I was gonna rob her.
Oh, Woody.
And the night I finally get up the nerve to do it, there you are, fucking things up for me. You were just in the wrong place at the wrong time.
So this was a robbery?
I was gonna save her.
So you were planning on robbing her?
Yeah, her and her grandma.
Grandma? Wait, what are you talking about?
Red Riding Hood.
Oh.
My grandmother. I was there to rob him. But when I showed up, you were already there. Lying in the bed. I only saved her because I thought she might give me a reward. But she didn't give me shit.
Holy shit.
Except a bunch of people thinking I'm something I ain't. I played along as I could. Only thing I managed to get from it was a free drink every now and again.
Let's glass him. I'm gonna glass him. Oh! I didn't!
Oh no! I didn't mean to do it.
Oh no, I thought maybe glass him meant like give him some alcohol. No, why? Why didn't it just say hit him? Glass him. Oh no. No, 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 no. I am not going with that. I am so sorry. I am not going with that. I am not going with that. I am sorry. I'm going to be right back after I fix that problem. I am not doing this again. Oh, fuck that. I do not want to do that. No, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to bust his head open. Oh, God. Oh, my God. I'm sorry. I was going to rob him. Shit, right in the fucking face. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. That was kind of hilarious. Oh. Oh, God. I am still having a chuckle over that laugh. A laugh.
Fuck off.
Okay. Da-dee-da-dee-da-da-da-dee-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Feel free to get the fuck out of here.
Feel free to go fuck yourself. Okay, guys, I am back. Welcome back to the, talking to the woodsman. I promise I will not fucking glass him this time. Now that I know what that means. Oh, I'm not about to... Oh, God, that was retarded. Oh, so dumb.
I thought she might give me a reward. But she didn't give me shit. Except a bunch of people thinking I'm something I ain't. I played along as I could. Only thing I managed to get from it was a free drink every now and again. Not a good that did.
Silent. What did
hey,
I do?
Stop! This isn't what I want!
Oh, shut the fuck up, Woody! Shit ain't just about you. It's about this fucking lapdog.
And he suddenly
come
just gets up.
Around this part of town when the rich fucks in the woodlands need a shakedown. Ain't that right, Bigby? It's not like that. There are problems with the way things go, I get it. But that's got nothing to do with what's happening right now. Holly's sister goes missing. No one gives two shits about her. Paperwork, waiting rooms, and that bitch Snow White looking right past me, then ushering me out the fucking door.
I'm gonna remain silent. That was the best choice. Two. I didn't want to fight. Oh, what?
Good.
Oh my God, what the fuck are you? What are you? Oh,
should've
what are
walked
you?
Out of here when you had the chance.
Liar.
You're scaring the lady.
Don't worry about me.
Oh god, she's a troll! Ow. I'm like a merman or whatever. Help me! Why are you doing this to me? I haven't done a damn diddly thing to any of you. Oh god damn it, grab the blade, smack him upside the head with it. Help me! Help me, I'm being fucking brutalized right now! Ah, god! No! Bigby, if you have anything up your sleeve right now, it would be a good idea to do it. Ooh, okay. That did literally nothing to him. That's great. Oh boy. Down. Get out of the way. Grab it. Oh. That looked like it hurt. Ouch. Okay, ow. Ow. Please make this stop. Make the madness stop. I am. What are you doing now? Woodsman, help! Please, I don't wanna. Oh, I think Bigby's going full wolf now. Bigby, yep. He is going wolf mode. Oh, fuck me, punch him again. Oh! I think Bigby's strength just doubled or something. Get him in the arm! Ooh! Ouch! Yeah, kick his ass! Kick his fishy ass! Oh! In the throat, in the eye! Get him, yes! Stab him! Get his knees! Take out his knees!
He's had enough!
Yeah, he's... Okay, I'll stop. Walk away. I'm done. He's done. We're done fighting. I won't rip off his arm. You wanted me to rip off his arm? I am not doing anything like that. He started it, but he got it. He got it in the end.
Whiskey.
Please? Can I have some goddamn whiskey right now?
Double.
Damn, this is tense. Tense. Super, super, super tense. Woof. Ah, that helped him calm him down. A little bit of alcohol. Here.
It's not like you were gonna pay for it anyway.
I would have paid for it, but I gave Faith my money.
Don't even think about it.
I came here for you, after all.
Is this the type of treatment I can expect if I let you take me in?
I won't treat you that way if you don't...
No. If you come quietly, you'll be treated with respect. But if it turns out that you killed that girl, well, you know what that means.
Is that the Tweedles? Fucking right. Tweedles are here.
I got $100 for the first bloke that can tell me something about a girl name.
Oh, you walked in on the wrong scene, pal.
Fuck.
You walked in on the wrong time, Tweedle. Woodsman. Okay, I think I'm getting a choice here. Either I go for the woodsman, or I go for the fucking... This fucking fat bastard. He knows more information than the woodsman. He's gotta know more information. You come with me.
Man, that's not necessary.
You're gonna get your ass beat, boyo.
He's the one you want, not me.
Your brother won't be saving you this time. Come on. You're under arrest.
I told you I didn't do it.
And you got nothing to worry about.
Like, the woodsman ain't that bad of a guy. I don't think he murdered her at all. I'm gonna let him go because he probably didn't do nothing. This goddamn dumb boy, this Tweedledee or Tweedledum, whoever he is, he knows something. He's got information. He's still covered in blood. Wouldn't you have cleaned yourself?
Um. do anything stupid, and I'll throw you down the witching well myself.
Oh, what? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. What happened? Something else happened? Beast.
We had something very special.
Where's your brother?
Fuck you! Give me one good reason I should tell you anything.
Serial killer.
Oh, oh my.
A serial killer? Oh God, and it's one of us.
Wait, the woodsman's still walking the streets.
Got to put a lid on this.
If you can't manage it, I'll find someone who can.
I found out where she's been staying.
I know she's here. You must have seen her. What are the two of you hiding?
Thanks for not saying anything.
Doesn't matter. Maybe you just want to punish someone. We can arrange that.
What did you do?
Friend on friend. At the end of the end.
Jesus Christ, Bigby.
Is that you?
Oh my God. Holy shit. 84% of people gave money to Faith. So this is all the players' choices. So this is all the people in the world, I'm guessing, judging by the percentage. So everybody who's played this game means that 84.5% of people chose to give her the money. Did you tell Beast the truth? 59% of players lied and said the unseen beauty. Where did you decide to go? 69% of players went to help Toad before Prince Lawrence. What happened to the prince? You did not prevent Prince Lawrence's death. Damn it! God damn it! Who is your prime suspect? You and 22.6 of players pointed your finger at Faith's pimp, which is 100. Yeah, I guarantee it was the pimp. I don't think it was Woodsman at all. Who did you arrest when you came down to the wire? You and 68.7% of players made Tweedledee and didn't get away. Fuck. Damn it. I didn't save Lawrence. Damn it. Fuck. I knew I should have went to see him first. I knew it. God damn it, Toad. You could have fucking waited. You could have fucking waited. Ah. Dang it. Dang it. All right. That is enough of that for now. So, thank you guys for all joining me for episode 1, Faith, of The Wolf Among Us. I will be recording The Wolf Among Us episode 2 tomorrow, so stay tuned for that, guys. Thank you all for joining me, and this story is already a wild ride, when you say, take care, guys. Bye.